First of all, Star Wars is derivative of Star Trek. Derivative!
They're not in the same league. I mean, they have the word star in the title. And there's a space travel, right? Where do they go to? I don't really... Klingon?
Larn.
It just sounds like a laundry detergent. Now he's saying we're all naked in the show. Really? I don't think so. I had the metal bikini. By the way, Bill has borrowed it.
Carrie Fisher. Skinny little Carrie Fisher. This isn't weight, this is muscle. I mean, look at that. That's a muscle. I don't know whether we're ready for you in a bikini. It needs a lot of uplift.
Fellow star folks, cool it down and shut your big wormholes. Each is wonderful in its own special way. So if you don't knock it off, you'll soon start seeing images like this one on the net. What's needed today, now more than ever, is star peace. For there is an ominous, mutual threat to all science fiction. It's called twilight. And it is really, really bad. Gone is any sense of heroism, camaraderie, or epic battle. In its place, we have vampires that sparkle, mope and go to high school. Now, I'm not above mixing in a little sex appeal to spice up the fantasy. But sci-fi fans, be warned. There are no great stories, characters, or profound life lessons to be had in Twilight. No. In Twilight, the only message that rings through loud and clear is, does my boyfriend like me? Let us band together to combat this mutual threat. On my part, I've written to some friends, hoping they could help us rid the world of this vampire menace. Buffy, Blade, it's up to you now. So, star friends, let us all just live and let live. Long and prosperously. And may the Force be with you. Always.
Oh.